No one seems to have dropped a bounty. Okay. Wait, this area shouldn't be corrupted. Shouldn't be corrupted. Really, no more room for earth. Chicken egg. Vitamins. Okay. Scarf. Not what I meant. I have an idea. Oh, I need to make a graveyard. Where can I make a graveyard? Oh, traveling merchants. Where is he? Of course he's down now. DPS meter. Stop what you think I have a lot of. Okay. Really, nothing. Fine. Mechanical. Oops. It'll be fine. Okay, graveyard. Here, I guess. Yeah, let's do it then. Mushroom. Yeah, no sunflowers in my graveyard. Make sure I'm doing it okay. Graveyard. Mini biome appears when 3 or more tombstones are in close proximity. The number of tombstones increase. The game colors in the vicinity become gradually more desaturated. Lightning may randomly strike in the background. Graveyards cause ghosts and ravens to spawn, as well as night enemies like zombies, demon eyes, and wandering eyes. As more tombstones are placed, ectomists will begin to accumulate. And different casting stations can be used in conjunction with this mist to craft a vast amount of items. Also, the more tombstones you place, the larger the graveyard biome becomes. I need at least 6. Cause NPC7 also sell unique items and create enough extra mist for being able to craft unique items. The sunflower buff does not activate for players in the graveyard. The presence of sunflowers cancels out the formation of the graveyard mini biome to some extent. Huh. Okay. So, put one sunflower in a two sunflower. And put a sunflower here. What is all the dirt? Oh, never mind. Fine, put sunflowers here. And then pave this thing. Okay. Hopefully there won't be too many of these. But let's start with 6. Oh, come on. Okay, this should be interesting. I don't want to teleport here. First of all, unload. HD fast clock. Tattered class, tattered class with any wood makes a panel standard. I don't think I have it anywhere. Teleporters. Actually, I might need all of them. That one goes down. Green one, give me a blue one. Wait, what's this? Okay, looking better. Cool. Last sign. Graveyard. Okay, this one goes to the evil altars. Score the grenades. Well, skin potion. Okay. Go back to the dungeon. another merchant. Oh, also, what about fish guy? Batfish. Batfish. You take this thing away. Bunny cannon. Sure, I'm gonna get a bunny cannon. No, parrot cracker. Bunny cannon. Okay, to the dungeon. Wait, what was the traveling guy? Fez, foe, chalice, pulsator, DPS meter, extendo grip, lawn, flamingo. Do I have swiftness on? Yeah, I do. Okay. Oops. Do you want a water candle? Cool. Jousting lance. Huh. A little plantero. Black studded saddle. Hmm. Digging molecart. Will dig through blocks and lay new tracks if carrying minecart tracks. Only digs one underground. What? I'm going to get a bunny license. Okay. Dungeon. Right, the dungeon drop. Okay, let's see what we have. Okay, go left first. Ectoplasm. Can go either way. Let's go top first. Big B the bunny. I need a jungle key. That is annoying. Someone give me a jungle key. No, nothing. It's hard to tell what is body and what is drops. Maybe Plantea will want to give me a temple key, biome. Green torch, mud. Trash bag went in there. Trash bag's the only thing that went in there. Unpleasant flower power. Damn, that's powerful. Pygmy staff, some as a pygmy. Blood moon. Fine. I'll farm for it later. Wait, blood moon means death weed is harvestable. Everyone stay inside. Jungle creeper. Giant tortoise. I don't want yes. Let's make a green die. Shattered necklace. While you do that, I'm gonna fix some things. This is part of summoning. This makes die. This is a hardball drop. This is a weapon I'm not gonna use. This is also a weapon I'm not gonna use, and the rest can go. This thing is freaking insane. One thousand zombies! Not long now. Over soon. And we're done. Hey, how about you buy this and this, 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 and this. Fish guy. Zombie fish. Zombie fish. Okay, I'm gonna farm for the keys offline. So that's it for me for now. Stay good, have fun.